I bet everyone likes muffins, but banana muffins are even better. Today I'll be showing you how to make simple banana muffins. So for the actual food, you obviously need bananas, sugar, flour, salt, baking powder, baking soda, an egg, and butter. So for the first step, you have to peel all the bananas and then mash them in a bowl. Cup for this, so
you just cut the butter where you need it,
and then you put the part you need in a small bowl, and then microwave for like 5 minutes. So now we have to slightly beat the egg. Mix together the mashed bananas, the melted butter, and the egg. And you mix all the ingredients together, being sure to get rid of all the lumps and all the dry stuff. Now that these beautiful muffins are done, you know, they're not too hard to make, and they're delicious! Okay, so for the actual food, you obviously need bananas.
Hello darkness, my old friend. I've come to talk with you again.